So he is actually connect a Bluetooth controller for Fortnite. So all you gotta do is get a controller and you hit the button and you hold that button, right? And then you go on your phone and go to Bluetooth and then you hit the controller, right? But yeah, that's why it won't be paired up to Fortnite yet. All you gotta do is go to Happy Chick and hit Fortnite, and then it will download a different Fortnite that works for Bluetooth. You gotta click on that Fortnite, and then you gotta play that Fortnite, and then it'll work with a controller, and it'll be on mobile servers, and it won't be on Xbox servers on mobile. So that is how you do it. See ya! I gotta take a quick thumbnail though.